What we're focusing on is getting the job done. I think that is what people would want me to be focused on.
If people have not yet had a vaccine at all, now is a very good time to get it. There's a lot of capacity.
We're burdened with the worst possible Prime Minister at the worst possible time.
And I think he's lost the trust of many people across Britain.